హలో ఫ్రెండ్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు స్మార్ట్ అండ్ అమరావతి టూర్ పార్ట్ 4. ఇన్ ప్రీవియస్ వీడియోస్ వీ హ్యావ్ గాన్ త్రూ ఉండవల్లి కేవ్స్ అండ్ బిఫోర్ దాట్ వీ హావ్ సీన్ కొండవీటి వాగు పంప్ హౌస్ రిక్వైర్మెంట్. అండ్ ఇన్ దిస్ పార్ట్ 4 విల్ గో త్రూ ద న్యూ రూట్స్ దట్ హ్యావ్ బీన్ కన్స్ట్రక్టెడ్ అండ్ విల్ గో త్రూ సెక్రటేరియట్ అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ సెక్రటేరియట్ వీ హ్యావ్ లంచ్ ఇన్ ఎన్టీఆర్ క్యాంటీన్. ఫ్రమ్ దేర్ విల్ గో టు Amravati Foundation place, and the foundation place in detail will be on the next part, part 5. Before going to the video, let me show that our route map in Google Map, and later on we'll go over Siddha videos.
Hello friends, this is the map, and we are Vijayawada, and this is Amravati. We started from here, and so this is Calcutta. We are in the last video have seen the Undavalli caves, and today in this video from Undavalli caves and would go to Penumaka. From Penumaka we would take a right, go to Kistayapalem, and here in from Kistayapalem and this area some roads are being constructed. We will see that. And going further, we'll go to the new road. This is the new road that has been constructed, and now it is extension. Actually, in last year or previous last year, it has been constructed. Now it is an extension. We will see this road, and from here we'll go to this here, and this is the assembly and secretariat. And here we have canteen, and here canteen. And from here we'll go through Mandadam, and from here we'll go for Uddandarai Palam. I will show you the route map here, how to go to Uddandarai Palem. Okay, from Penumaka, we go to straight road. We can go to straight road, or we can go through this, somewhere this will be a little far. We will go through Mandadam, and from Mandadam, this is Udhalanka, and here in Udhalanka you need to go inside. This is the main road, and you need to go in from inside. From inside is Uddandarai Palem, cross there and take right side in this way. See, this is the Calcutta. You can come in Calcutta also, but that is very narrow road. And here, and this is the part where the foundation stone has been laid. In the next part we'll see in detail the foundation stone. And for this video from Undavalli Caves, let's start our journey.
Okay, now you can see these are the new roads that are being constructed in Amravati, and these are very really big roads. Still, many roads are under construction. And this is a road. This is road to assembly and secretariat. And here we have again. Of course, this road was newly constructed road, and upon this, road extension is being taking place. Are really very big void and roads. The work is very fast. And far there you can see that is assembly and secretariat, and we'll go near to it. Here is the road for assembly and assembly road, and if you go further and we'll have secretariat. This is the secretariat main road, main gate. We're not going inside, but we'll go home through this. These are the new bicycles that CM has inaugurated, ready for inauguration. These are roads are very beautiful. This is NTR canteen. The good is very delicious here. Just you can have for 10 rupees you will get good amount of rice. Okay, after lunch there we are still moving forward, and again these are the new roads are being constructed. This road comes behind secretariat and goes along there. Let's go further. Along there you can see Amravati Foundation stone, stone recognition place, and in next video we will go through in detail. In next video, we'll go see in detail and we'll go to the area where buildings are being constructed for government employees. And please like, comment and share, and also subscribe. Just click on the subscribe button below and for bell button to get the notifications. Thank you.